FenWeb AI Builder Tutorial 2023 Step-by-Step for Beginners. Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. I hope you all are doing great and are having an amazing and incredible day. I bring you back with yet another great video. And in this video, we're going to be talking about FenWeb and how its brand new AI web builder helps you make a great and amazing looking website on WordPress. Okay, and I'm also going to show you its hosting bits, and we're also going to see all the other features that WordPress new AI powered platform brings you. So without further ado, let's just get straight into it. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to come to FenWeb.io, and obviously over here, first of all, let's go ahead and check the pricings. Okay, and we're going to obviously check the pricings for the platform. So these are the pricings, and as you can see, there's $10, $24, and $60. Now, to get a proper plan for yourself, do make sure to check the links down below in the description to get a completely free trial for yourself for FenWeb.io. Okay, I'm going to be using that same free trial, and you can use it as well. So just go in the link, click on the link in the description, and yeah, you'll be given a totally free trial. So, like you can see, you won't have to pay $20, $48, $85 for the start. Like, you just want to try it, go ahead, do try it. So, obviously, let's move over to their website. And as we can see, it's an AI-powered WordPress platform. It has a lot of things for itself. You know, all the tools you need for your website. This is the one that we're going to be mostly using, the AI Website Builder. Okay, build or recreate any website with AI and get AI-generated content and images in minutes. Customize it with FenWeb editor based on Elementor. Okay, it's an Elementor based editor. And secondly, it's an AI assistant. Okay, write a perfect SEO optimized content with AI 10 times faster, fix SEO, which is also your search engine optimization and readability editor in Yoast SEO. Yoast SEO is also another great plugin for WordPress, which optimizes your SEO accordingly. Then you have hosting, you know, host your website on the fastest fully automated hosting for WordPress that's powered by Google Cloud. And you have the paid speed booster, which, you know, you get a 90 plus paid speed score. So obviously this is what we're going to be getting into, create websites in minutes with AI. So let's go ahead and generate that. So we're going to click on generate your website. Okay. And once we do that, here we come, and it shows us what do you want to do? Choose how you want to proceed, and we'll help you get started. Okay. So that you have two options, create a new website with AI. Our AI tool will generate tailored content and images, or convert a website to WordPress with AI. Okay. So you can move a non-WordPress website to WordPress if you want to. Obviously, we're not going to go with that. We're going to go with this option over here. Okay. And once you go with that option, obviously over here, you can see, let's start creating your website with AI or artificial intelligence. To generate the best fit for your company, answer few questions and our AI will generate your content and images based on your answers. Okay, so first of all, let's go with our business type. Obviously, there's like tons and tons of business types over here. Let's go with something that's in nowadays. Okay, let's go with a, yeah, let's say I'm a digital marketing agency. We're gonna click on next. Okay, now once you click on next, obviously it's gonna keep on asking more questions, and according to those questions, the AI is gonna build a solid website for you. So as you can see, I put in digital marketing agency, and according to that, choose your website design and structure. Text and images will be generated with AI. So as you can see, you get three different design structures. First of all, there's this one. Okay, there's this one, this one. Now I like this one quite a lot. These two look too, you know, empty. This one looks a bit fuller, so I'm gonna go with that. Okay, but please do make sure to take your time in choosing whatever layout and design you want to go with. Like, you can change them later if you want to, but yeah, this part is pretty important for your page. So choose the proper design, choose the more optimal design, and once you've gone with the proper design, you're gonna click on next. Okay, once you click on next, here comes company name. Okay, now you're gonna add your company name. I'm gonna write my company's name. Okay, I'm gonna call it John's Shack. Okay, that's my company name. Now I'm gonna go ahead and design my company. Now, designing your company is extremely important, because obviously this design is gonna make the website according to what your company is. So as you can see, get better results by inputting more detailed content. Mention your target audience, industry, and how you are unique. Okay, now obviously this may get a bit tricky, so for this, what we're gonna do is we're gonna head over to ChatGPT. Okay, Now you're probably wondering, why did I have us visit ChatGPT? Like, we're already using an AI for building our website. Why are we here? We are here because this step over here is extremely crucial, okay? As it says, like, we need more detailed content. So like the website is made according to our, you know, want. So let's start by writing, I want to create a website made by an AI. The AI is asking me a very detailed prompt about my business so it can design the website. Please design, or, you know, you can write, please write me a prompt accordingly. Okay. And now you're going to start telling it about yourself. My company is a digital marketing agency with above 1,000 customers. Our target audience is, you know, adults, you know, mostly adults, because adults and young adults. And then you're going to go back and see what more it asks you. So industry and how you are unique. Okay. Also write some unique features. Okay. Now once you do that, you're going to click on enter. Okay. That's a pretty huge and wide prompt. So here you can see, sure, here's a detailed prompt for your AI to design a website for you. Okay. And as you can see, it starts giving you a whole detailed prompt. So get better results by inputting more detailed content. Look at that. Now that is what I call detail. Okay. And obviously make sure that it stays in the limit. So what you can do is, like, I'm going to go ahead and copy this and see if it is in the limit. So we go from here all the way over here. Okay. And I'm going to click on copy, start building website, paste. As you can see, character limit has been reached. So you can see how much the character limit actually is. Obviously, according to that, you can delete a few spaces. And yeah, once the spaces have been deleted, just click on next. So three main services that you provide. Okay. So I'm going to go with email marketing. Okay. And this could be automations and let's say landing pages. Okay. Landing pages. Once you do that, click on enter. And these are really optional things. You don't really need to add these. So choose a tone of voice of content. So obviously it's a digital marketing agency, so I'd rather go with formal. And here we can see your website is waiting for you. So obviously here, what you're going to do is you're going to sign up, okay, really quick, so they can deliver our website for us. So once you do that, click on unlock your website. And once you click on unlock your website, there you go. So generate your personalized AI website, and it starts creating it. And it just takes a few seconds. So let's let it create our website for us. And let me show you how it looks. Now, as you can see, the website is properly made. So let's go ahead and preview and edit it. Now, once you do that, as you can see, it's going to open the website. And look at this. How cool is this? They have created our website. It looks totally amazing. And you can obviously browse around it. You can switch to the mobile view if you want to, and look at how cool it is. And, you know, you have your own logo, digital marketing agency. You can also view all the services. Let's go ahead and click on this. Okay. And look at this: personalized email campaigns, marketing solutions like landing pages, and personalized marketing solutions like automations. Look how cool and amazing that is. So you can create this right now by just clicking on the link in the description. And yeah, that's basically about it. So click on the link in the description. Don't forget it, because it will give you a free trial. And yeah, until then, I hope you all keep having a great day. Happy website creation. And I'll see all of you next time. Goodbye.